So how would you guys describe the show in your own words?
A contemporary but timeless story about a group of young people going through the trials and tribulations of high school, and one of them has superpowers.
Yeah, I would say just an offbeat coming of age story that just happens to have a superhero origin story in it as well. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How would you each describe your characters?
Dina is a bubbly, effervescent.
I love that word.
Kind. I love that word too. Super kind, devoted, confident. Cool girl.
Yeah,
Brad is just a narcissistic, entitled tool bag, pretty much. Like, he's pretty horrible.
Is it fun getting to play that, though?
Yes. It really, because for me, the way I look at it is you get to behave in a way that if you did that in real life, there would be a lot of consequences.
Oh, yeah.
And it's
right.
to strip that away and kind of have the freedom to explore these areas of your mind that you would never normally get to. It's pretty liberating, and you get to have a lot of fun with it, especially when you're friends with everybody,
oh,
and you get
yeah.
to be really mean to them.
You can, like, joke about it.
Yeah, it's an interesting dynamic, for sure.
And then what is it about this show that you think people will fall in love with and relate to? Obviously, it's, like, teens going through what teens go through, but what do you think will really draw people in?
Well, the fact that it is a story that is told through teens, but it could really be anyone's story. I have friends that are, you know, way older than I am, and they're like, oh, that sounds like something I'm going through right now. So I think that's really what's going to draw people in, is the fact that it is so relatable, because it is pretty authentic.
Yeah, going off of that, it just has a really authentic feel to it, and there was something you were saying earlier that I really liked, that things just happen, and they are the way that they are.
Yeah.
There's nothing's glamorized or overdone. Everything is just said matter-of-factly and mm-hmm. done matter-of-factly, and yep. that's exactly how life is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. What was the dynamic like on set filming?
Amazing.
I mean, was it just fun
Amazing.
All the time?
Amazing.
Literally fun all the time.
Literally fun all the time.
Yeah.
Like,
it was a dream come true. I mean, you know, you hear so many horror stories of certain sets, but with this one, it was just like, what's the catch here? Because everyone
yeah,
is so
seriously.
So nice and focused and talented, and it was just
like
from cast to crew. Yeah,
level of everything. I think, you know, Sophia and Wyatt also, because they had already known each other.
Yeah.
It was really great because, you know, I met Rich my first day. We both
yeah.
met each other on our first days, and so, you know, we became friends first. And once we put two and two together, it was like such a nice little group of wholesome people
group.
And
little family.
Happiness.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
So what did you guys do when you were in filming? Did you guys hang out? Like,
yeah.
Dave and Buster's.
Dave and Buster's
and movies. And
that.
Food.
Yeah. Oh, so much food.
A lot of food.
I mean, who doesn't love food?
That's worse.
And obviously, Sid in the show, she has superpowers.
Yeah.
So in real life, if you guys could have any superpower, what would it be? And why?
Teleportation. Yes. Yes.
Just to save. Money.
Because you wouldn't need to, you wouldn't have to, you could be anywhere at any time, you would never be late, you wouldn't need super speed, for example, because you could just be wherever you need to be super fast.
It's funny, because that answer's so good, and I can't take it now, because I've just been generic and saying flying,
yeah.
but
right.
I mean, that makes a lot more sense, because ultimately you are flying
I
to get
it through.
From point A to point B, but if you could just appear there, what's the point?
Yeah. But flying, you get the view. I mean,
you do, but I also hate heights, so that's a weird pick on my end.
Yeah.
And then this show, obviously, you talked about how unique it is, but what do you think sets it apart from other teen dramas that are out there?
I think what it does a really nice job of is focusing on the underdog. I mean, there's a lot of other shows you're pulling for the popular person, or it's this, the whole goal of the show is to ascent to popularity.
Mm-hmm.
And with this, it's cool to be uncool
yeah.
in this.
I like that.
Yeah.
It's really also kind of praising people for who they are
yeah.
and not trying to prove their worth. And that's what I think is really cool about this, because you're just handed a group of people who can be anyone. And you're like, here you go. These are cool people. And it's just because of that. You don't have to prove that. There's no, like you said, they
yeah.
don't have to prove themselves to get to
they are who
place
they are
at the end of this. Yeah.